In the world of plasma cutting, there are often times that you want to automate something. So that's what I've got in my hand. This is called MechPack. MechPack simply is a mechanized torch, a simple way to start, stop, and yet another generous consumable kit just to get you started. Okay, so let me hook this up. I'm going to set these down right here, and then let's get this system hooked up. The MechPack can connect to any of your Cutmasters, anything actually that has an ATC torch in it. So right here you're seeing live real time one of the features in the Cutmaster Plus, and what it has, a beautiful communication screen. It's telling you your torch is disconnected. Well, we want to reconnect our MechPack torch. So what you see there, as soon as I get that connected, bam, the screen is back on. Okay, so you have two options for connecting your start stop. One is through the provided CPC port. That's the 14-pin IO port that's on the front of the system. Inside the MechPack, you also have this 14-pin connector that's established right on the torch itself. The beauty of that is I don't have to have a 14-pin connector built into the system. I have it right here in the torch already. Well, at this point, you're able now to be automated or semi-automated. All it takes is a trigger pull and it starts off, okay? So why would you need something like that? Well, you want something like that if you're gonna go into any kind of automated or semi-automated applications. Situations such as pipe cutting, track cutting, CNC cutting, anything like that where you need to attach a straight torch into a apparatus of some kind that's gonna be a semi-automated or fully automated capability. So on the 50 and the 70, you have all that capability built into the system. You could still use it on the front of the 30. Say you're doing, water pipe that's only, 6 millimeter thickness. Well, this is more than capable of that. You heard earlier on another video that this is capable of piercing 10 millimeter. So if you're only doing 6 millimeter wall thickness, this can do that too. Connect your MechPack right to the front of it and off you go. So go check you out one of these at the distributor today and go get one.